town of Valley, the old road is stranger unfinding. Hardly spoke to folks around and didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among had a big iron on his head, big iron on his head. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. But he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Rick. Many men had tried to take him, and as many men were dead. Was vicious and a killer, though he used a 24. The notches on his pistol numbered 1 and 94. 1 and 94. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. To take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. He said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red, after Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to leave. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death, about to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they started to make the play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not left leather for a bullet that he ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. He might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on.